Watch where you step. People dump bodies out here sometimes.
We are building houses for the poor. We are now finishing the first 600, but we're going to build 2,000.
And where does the money come from?
1 kilo is worth $7,000 here in Colombia. In the United States, 150,000. Do the math.
Despite our best efforts, illegal cocaine is coming into our country at alarming levels.
Let's make a deal. You tell me your secrets and I'll tell you mine.
You two are involved.
Why don't you ask your friends at the CIA?
I will.
You have money, Pablo. You have us. What more do you want?
I want respect.
The Pope of Colombia and our motherland, Pablo Escobar Gaviria, has been elected.
I'm sorry, sir, but a tie is required to enter a time.
Pablo Gaviria! This is a disgrace. It's an insult to every Colombian.
Them to start killing people. So I learned to respect us.
In war, you can win halfway.
The Minister of Justice has been assassinated only minutes ago.
Only 1,000 million pesos. Holy, they are insulting us. I'm not counting the slums. For every dead cop, I will pay $2,000. For every cop, take $20,000.
There are 500 men here to capture Pablo Escobar.
Sir, Escobar.
Is he everywhere?
Things are going to get very complicated with him.
Ms. Vallejo, help us find him.
Anybody listening? I know that you are all there listening. Now listen to me, malparios, everyone.
I'm going to kill you and your children and your wives.
And you're going to bleed until you die.
Do you still love him?